It breaks this time kindly for Tony McAtee. It is an opportunity. Oh, what a chance of a goal. And it fell to Stevie McDonnell. And it was Conor Gormley who denied Armagh a levelling up goal in a dramatic finish.
And to become the 19th team ever to win an All-Ireland chair.
They've done it. Tyrone are the All-Ireland champions. Peter Canavan with Sam. And Tyrone become the sixth Ulster county to lift the trophy.